day I started, we still had a manual typewriter, and the next day we got two IBM Selectric typewriters, and the other two secretaries were thrilled that they went to electric typewriters.
The beds. I never thought I'd see electric beds. We had to crank the beds every time when someone wanted their head up. If they had to go to surgery, we had to put the whole bed up.
We did have a computer, but I think it was the size of, it was down on the first floor, it was kind of the size of a room. And when we ordered tests, we had to put them on punch cards. And then they were collected at the end of the day, and somebody did the data entry for us.